आईपीएल में वो खेलने जा रहे हैं एशियन आइलैंड्स। और इसकी ये जो सीरीज है इसकी शुरुआत हमने ये पर करी थी, क्या बोलते हैं, यूट्यूब पर शुरुआत करी थी, लेकिन यहाँ पर अभी थोड़ा सा इशू चल रहा है, जैसे कि आप लोग देख सकते हैं कि मैं ट्विच पर आ गया हूँ। Let's see what happens. So today we are going to play the transfer fee. तो गेम लोड हो रहा है यहाँ पर और मैं एक इंडियन हूँ, अगर कोई इंडिया से यहाँ पर देख रहा है ट्विच, सो बहुत बहुत थैंक यू आप लोगों का। चलो आखिरकार हम यहाँ पर पहुंच गए ट्रांसपोर्ट फीवर टू में। आई डोंट नो इफ देयर्स एनीबॉडी, लेट मी चेक, लेमा आई डोंट नो व्हाई इट्स नॉट शोइंग बट इट शुड शो एक्चुअली। सो या 18 व्यूअर्स, दैट्स गुड। One viewer, okay, thank you for that. And let me check what can I do. So this is the live stream, so let's start. Okay, so this is a map. Okay, you can see this is a huge map, it's a large map, and basically we have a lot of towns, like high number of towns and medium number of industries, and basically I'm in India, so that's why I have named a lot of cities. Actually I got a lot of cities named Indian cities, but after that also I changed, like this was Harbin but I changed it to Hyderabad, and this was Tehran already, I changed this one to Chennai, because some of the things like Hyderabad was like over here or somewhere, because Hyderabad is not a island, it is a inland town, so I thought I should change this name, and obviously it is not like accurate in real world, but yeah, you can adjust. I'm trying to get the, let me check, how can I do that? Yeah, oh man, so now it is zero views. Okay, there's a lot of live streams which have zero views, but I can do something. I will try my best. I'm a YouTuber, by the way, let me tell you. And I should prefer speaking in Hindi because a lot of people are speaking in their regional language. That's all. So दोस्तों यहाँ पर जो हम लोग लाइव स्ट्रीम कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर बहुत सारे लाइंस हम लोग बना चुके हैं. लाइक यू कैन सी मुंबई टू काबुल, मुंबई टू तेहरान, एंड तेहरान टू हैदराबाद, हैदराबाद टू मुंबई. ओके एंड अ बिग लाइन आई हैव मेड लाइक द मशीन प्रोडक्शन लाइन दिस वन विच कहाँ से आता है भाई, यहाँ से प्लैंक्स आते हैं. द प्लैंक्स कम फ्रॉम हियर एंड द स्टील इज कमिंग फ्रॉम हियर, हार्ड स्टील मिल. एंड देन the vehicles which are bringing the plants or the steel, they are getting the machines back to their home. Okay, so it's a very interesting map to play and I am very excited. Yeah, Tehran is growing quite a bit. It is getting its machines, like seven units of machines have been received over there. Let me check what is happening over here. So the 19 of 100 and 18 of 100, so it is getting quite a bit. The plants production is not that good, so we should do something about the plants. Like what it is, this is the plants to machine, but I don't know if it has done something good or not. So we can actually transport, like the make the rate 200 each, like a steel's rate should be 200 and the plants rate should be also 200, and by that way they can bring more things. So if we are at Tehran, let's see what we can what we can do. And I am new to Twitch. I don't know a lot of things about Twitch, but I have learned the thing that Twitch is basically for gaming. Okay, it is a very good gaming live streaming site. And I am a live streamer. I do a lot of live streams, so that's why I do these things. And so. Let me tell you about the Mumbai to Kabul route. It is basically the Kabul and Mumbai route is only a passenger's route, and it is making money if we go to the street side. Sometimes it is making money, sometimes it is not. If you go to the finances, you can see like huge amount of money some years ago. This year also it has started making money. It's only April, and there's no line. It is not making money, it is very, very good. So logs one is always the making money, the thing which brings logs to the plants. Let me show you this line. Very, very short line. Where is it? It is over here. So I already had two of the logs production over here. So I made a single, truck station, and it goes over here. Drops off the wood and it doesn't do anything else. It drops off the wood and goes away. It's so hard. Let me check one. So the logs, and if you talk about the logs and the white line, it interferes with the green line over here. But what we can do to this? What if we configure this? So that it can be, yeah. Still, it actually does this weird thing, but we can actually make it. It is fine. I can make it afterwards. So still, it is making a weird thing, which is interfering over here, which I don't want. But actually, we can change this. We can actually change this by changing the terminals. And I would like to change the terminals to terminal 2 or maybe 3 actually. Because that way, this is the issue. They will have to come this way, go around. So they pick up from the left side, right? What if I make it terminal 2? Terminal 1 was fine because they can come this way and go down that way. Yeah, it's fine. It's kind of fine. So, otherwise, we can make another terminal this side, like the cargo platform this side, and encourage them to do something else only. till they are used. Okay, so you can. No, this is not going to work here. So they come at that side. I can do one thing. I can make them only drop and go away. This is like fine, but still I don't know. These things always don't work here. So to make it work, what we can do is make a truck unload stop over here or somewhere, like way down there. Yeah, over here we can make this. And we can actually not problem this one. Well, I'm not sure. Logs one. And after Hyderabad, don't come to Tehran. Actually, come to this one and go away. Still, they are making that weird thing. We can make them turn away from here by making a simple street go on like this. Yeah, this is fine. This is kind of fine. And make it. I know I am making a lot of weird things to do, but this is. I should pause before I do anything. So let me smooth this one. Yeah, this one will work because they can come and they can go around from here. Yeah, that will work. But does that work in this? Yeah, that is fine. So what I wanted. So it is fine. Okay. So let me resume. So by this way, the rate will be increased. And we have got a new sort of trains. So let me check what happens. One viewer, thank you bro for coming. And have you talked about a thing? No. But welcome guys to last stream. I didn't knew that what's happened to the music? So again, stop. Why? So the thing is, there's a lot of things to do. The thing about which I didn't know that it has a lot of less abuse as compared to other places, but that's fine. So let me see which place over this side needs machines. So Nanjing over here needs machines, and it can be actually. And otherwise, you can go to Kabul from here. You can drive to Kabul, and that can be done very easily. They will have to come this way and this way. Otherwise you can make another port. But making a lot of ports makes a lot of emissions also. As you can see, it's not affecting that much, but it will affect. And it is actually not a huge issue, I would say, because this side is industrial. I would like to make it the last one. Technically connected, I would say. And I don't remember which one it was, I think Unity or... damaged or suspect, and you are like in this kind of situation where you are fainted in front of this kind of item, yes, and you have to make a way from there. So I don't know, I might play Assassin's Creed over here because I love that game. I might play Hitman 2 or GTA 5 or something. There's a lot of possibilities. So it's Kabul. Over here it is Kabul. And for this dock also we have to make something. And I think we should configure this also because it also needs a passenger dock and a passenger land. But this one is pretty good. We're having a landing over this side. Okay. It's not good yet. I don't think it is good. Because the ship will have to go over here, then again come over here. It will come there. We can have a cargo top like this. Just wait over there. And, Storm, the interval I used to watch, told me that, he don't know what problem to do, but he showed me this video, the problems of a huge amount of water when they put these kind of buildings. And the issue was simple that, it's weird, man. So the issue is if you do make a lot of ship lines, then the game. Every time it calculates the amount of lines you have made or something like that. That way it causes trouble. So with this it's covering a lot of the areas and I think it will help. We can make a simple loop in Kabul, but yeah, it needs a thing. And what is happening? Machines to Kabul. But how are we gonna transfer people in this? I don't know. Maybe a simple thing like make another line maybe? Because these guys can carry a lot of people also. So it will have two compartments of 70 each, 70 people can be carried, otherwise the crews can be carried, so it's fine. And otherwise I can just try this one. So yeah, we can go to the construction and the help manager. Oh, I have done something. Because when I installed the game, it was like something kind of Russian or something. I would have changed this line actually. When I come to the app, actually. Start making adding stations and this looks real. I will have to do this. So first load of the people, then load of the cargo. Okay, over here I load the people and load the cargo. I go there. So this is done and we have two ships already going their way, and this ship has to be game has to be paused again. Because I do need to do something. Like, we can either plan with the premium or doctors, so I think the must have stopped. And over here, we already have a lot of coverage. What we can do is make a simple line. I'll just bring it from over here. So here yeah, we can put some rocky things like this one, that works. Like mix that, like this one, and the pressure should be, it's not like that, but the line also, and the center strong also. This way it looks good. So yeah, it's no better, right? It's very small by the way, and we're going to configure this to be a large one. And so we will have a passenger thing, and we will have a cargo thing. This side goes fine, and we can make a cargo thing also. We are making it a thing because this game is anyway two kind of situations, and yeah, it will be fun. So this is not connected, I think. So we can make some mistakes. Let's put it back over here. have put the machines to Kabul from Tehran, and stone and brick things from Mumbai and Kabul. Let's see how much profit we can make. And we have got a very, very good ship also, vehicle also, but I don't know what can happen. So at last, we need to leave our room and change this one to zero. Okay. We are losing money because we have spent a lot of, but I would like to see where I am losing the money. So can I change these ones? Replace the racks? No, these are only cargo ships. So actually we don't have any sort of people over there, and this is going to get a lot of money. So we can actually transfer 140 amount of things, like 70 people and 70 stone. Oh, stone to get stone by is going fine, but 0, 10. Okay, so yeah, this is working. Stone to get stone. Stone is being transported to the Mumbai harbor, and stone to this Tehran harbor line is nobody is using that. I don't know what will happen to that, but let's see. Stone to this is already making money. Tehran harbor line is not, and stone to Kabul is not, because obviously we have not reached to that. Mumbai Kabul is losing money right now. Why? But they have got a lot of stones over there, and machines now. I have stopped a ship, I remember. This one. This one should be not stopped. This one. That will also make some money. And if we see over here, we can see only the UAP, that's all. See the two of the percent. I think we should pause this. Because we should stop that one, because I need the ship number 4 to be as much as near to Kabul, so that they can meet in the report. And even that stopping also is moving like very slowly. You can see it is still moving. People, if they want, they can come. If they don't want, they can't. 30 years only, what can they expect? But which is good, yeah. I think which is good. It doesn't have that issue of